I love that anthem. Welcome to the commentary booth, Technadium.
Hello!
Alright.
Is RigCam still fucked?
RigCam is indeed fucked.
Oh god, yes, thank you. It's broke again.
RigCam is a fuck.
Okay, well, let's get right to it.
Yep. I just gotta load in the rig deal, because I've already gotten the all good, and gbfg is an autopilot team. Please manage my team.
Bros, I can't believe I'm missing E3 for this, bros.
I'm missing E3 to stream this. How do you think I feel?
Oh, don't worry. It's just micro shit right now.
I thought Todd was on.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Are you telling me lies?
Again, and I missed... Don't know.
You have to process that one a bit, huh, Robotechnadium? Robotech. It all makes sense now. You thought you could get away with it, you sneaky fucker.
Ah, fuck you. I still pass most touring tests.
Why did Skype open itself again? Go away, Skype. I don't need you. Alright, stadium. Do GBFG have a stadium for an autopilot team?
They do not, no.
No. Well then.
Although, they might accept the most, mobage stadium you can think of. Oh, they do have a stadium of some sort.
Where?
I saw a GBFG thing.
Oh, Granblue Stadium. How about that? What's a good ball for these two teams? Let's go with the tasty treat. Fuck it.
Sure, why not?
Kits are different. Okay, music's loaded. Let's go. Score a cheeky 90 pluser. Somehow I'm the bad guy. If you didn't want me to score that cheeky 90 pluser, your defense wouldn't be so shit.
If you did well, football would have won. I think football's won enough today.
I came to this land with nothing but a hope and a dream in my eyes. The kingdom at war would all bow before the king whose coming was nigh. Together we fought against brigands, and loot is the scum of the world. But soon our steel will be clashing with that of lords and barons and earls. So ride forth into the fight, take your arms and take your courage. Let none stand in the way of your crusade. The cities that stand on high shall go up in Korea shall fall. I'll see to it all with mountain blade.
And away we go. Lord of Chris taking this away here. Laughing Snack. No, that's going nowhere. Who do you think's going to win this one, Tech?
Oh, man. Well, call me biased. I am a fucking mobage shitter, so I need to be guessed, as always. But again, GBFG did put on a good showing. In fact, their best showing in a VG League so far that isn't a qualifier.
Yeah, huh, they were a qualifier team for a long while.
for a very long while. Mostly because, A, they used to just not just have a manager who was mostly new to this and mostly wanted, I believe, wanted to spend more time with his body shift, body swapping waifu instead of actually playing in football. Understandable.
Oh, what a save! What a shot, what a save!
Ah, yes. I mean, think about it. If you could actually transmute yourself a body with alchemy and then turn yourself into a girl, wouldn't you take the opportunity?
Not really, no.
No?
No.
Really, there's something to be said about wanting to be a little girl.
Reread the lore. Good job. Good pass. Time and effort. To Cog. Good pass up to KMR. Oh, what? What?
What just happened?
They knocked in a goal. That was time and effort.
Fuck.
しびれて面影いっぱい男ここに叫ん荒れ狂う涙も拳で食うだけよ
That was just simply unsavable.
I mean, one hell of a cannonball shot. What the fuck was that?
I mean, how the fuck do you even try to gauge that? Sea Raider, back heels to Butter. Up to Banner Lord, never ever. KMR now. Trying to go the other way. Banner Lord gets the ball away, but somehow Kimura-san gets the ball back. Lord of Crits can't get a header. Cog. Lord of Crits still taken away. Cog still helping out and decides to put it right into another player. King Harless is killed. No, that's the last defense. That's the last player. No, that's a card. Whether you like it or not, that's oh, oh, that's a red. That's a red.
What?
That's a red. That's a red. That is a red card. You are out of there. Yikes!
Trying to foul a player? That's a yikes!
Well!
In fact,
this match just got an interesting dynamic to it! And now, I think GBFG are playing with a two-man back line?
Are they? The best part is that they're autopilots, so they're not even going to make any changes.
Let's see. No, it's a three-man. So it's LV, RV, CV. And here's another foul. And that's a yellow.
Ah, well, they're one goal up. They have red card abuse on their side. What could possibly go wrong? No, but seriously though, GBFG, stop fouling players.
I want to see the ultra rare forfeit. the five cards that get the five red cards that get the game thrown out. That'd be some legendary shit.
When those forfeits happen, do they just award them to the other team?
Like, yeah, straight up? If a forfeit happens, I think the team that didn't get 5 red cards wins.
Gets automatic 3 points, but what about scoring stats, though? That would be bad for differentials in that situation, I suppose.
Yeah, it's 5 reds. I know this because one time, I decided to play PES 15 when I was really drunk. And...
actually, I believe we did that at the end of VGL5 too. Tenko took control of FFG and then decided to play Murder Ball.
Oh, here's another foul, except this time this is for the Mountain Blade side. Oh wait, fight! Fight! Oh, oh no, I thought the referee comes in shaking his head. I thought it was going to be the fight animation.
Hellos!
Yeah, just right... Oh my god!
The players are harvesting cards now, it seems.
Sharpshooter has no trouble grabbing that. Reread the lore. To butter. To Bannerlord never ever punished. What's it up to? Pure Strap Waifu. Back to punished. To Sea Raider. Raider to Bannerlord, never- What the hell, Bannerlord? Okay, what? Some 500 IQ shit- okay. No, you lost it. You're a pleb. You're a fucking idiot.
Those Slavic. Defensive fuck-ups
read the lore.
Always seem to be backed up by people who can't capitalize.
Fucking stick to the laughing stick. Level 200 Ultimate Chicken. Now, is Ultimate Chicken better than Mega Ultra Super Chicken?
I'm not sure about that, actually.
Sea Raider.
He used to be a level 150 Proto Chicken.
And Sea Raider's killed. Cog running away with it.
A lot of space there for Cog.
Time and effort. No, that's going nowhere. Things kind of calmed down for both sides as that red card came about. But they're still trying to play end to end, at least. We read the lore, back heels to Sturgeon Zoslavic. Bannerlord never ever let that go out for a goal kick.
Yeah, you'd think that 3 cards would kind of sober up a few teams.
Preset 2 at halftime. You got it, Mountain Blade.
The question is, how would Mountain Blade take advantage of the fact that their opponent is currently running a fucked up backline?
With no way to alter it, because I don't think there's anything in the placement about it. Yeah.
Nope, not at all. One shot, one goal.
Good.
Good. Thank you, Pass.
Now watch that shot total explode in the second half.
Oh, God.
Preset 2, that everything?
When it comes to GBFG, there's other things that ought to be exploding.
Fucking red card. And that's all. So, Mountain Blade General starting off now. Sea Raider. Pushed over by Cog. Cog really has to be careful with these fouls. They could be playing down to 9 men.
Oh, double red card abuse. That sounds fantastic.
Lord of Crits working the ball away. Time and effort. Chipped ball over to level 200 Ultimate Chicken. Through ball to Sea Raider. The keeper clears it.
Oh, man.
Laughing Snack.
That through ball
so Sturgeons are Slavic. Choked up, and he misses the shot.
Slowed down way too much there. Should have just tried to give his best burst of energy and then made a go for it. It's those screwballs that you absolutely can't fuck up.
Unfortunately, with PES 17 Striker AI, they will fuck it up every time.
Every time.
Every time.
I have had my share of fuck-ups today. That Ace G match was bananas.
Oh, God. You want to talk about Blunderball? Bannerlord never ever stealing the ball. Bannerlord never ever. The keeper pops it up. Soya still in play. Laughing Snuck running up the middle now. Just a tad bit unopposed. Back heel to Lord of Crips. Rape Dress. To KMR, to Lord of Crits, to Time and Effort, to a fucking stick, who was offside. A fucking stick.
Ah, fucking sticks. Just get a twig instead. Better off that way.
Butter. To Sea Raider. Now Kimura-san will take it away.
How is GBFG's defense holding up?
No idea! Butter. The Bannerlord. Pure Step Waifu. To Soya. Oh, the Phalanx will get it away. A fucking stick. To Lord of Crits. Back to a fucking stick. Laughing Snack. Up to level 200 Ultimate Chicken. Back to the Laughing Snack. Time and effort to a fucking stick. GBFG have subs now, and yeah, I'll do it while the defense has possession. Subs at 60. Okay. All right. Now, is Cog a metal?
I believe
not. No, it's a boosted manlet. Alright, get out of there. As much as I want to leave on for cards for the card god, I can't make that... Can't do that to an autopilot team. Gotta make it somewhat fair.
You're forgetting about what we call the Great Equalizer. It's a three-letter... thing, one we call P-E-S.
Peas?
Sure, if you want to call it that.
Sub the non-metal CMF and the fullbacks. Also voluntary timeout for activating meme and press. You got it! Alright, Layered Onions coming on. MS Paint Tactics coming on.
Gegen press sounds like a strange move here. I'm feeling like if you have a backline player out, the best thing to do you might be to like flood the front, like go all forward or something. It's not certainly not what I would do.
That's everything.
Not necessarily.
I swear this match is exciting, and I'm not yawning because I haven't slept well.
Ah.
Lord of Crits, to Sea Raider. There's Jinjay to a fucking stick. No, right to the keeper. Level 200 Ultimate Chicken. Bad pass over to the Laughing Snack. But gets the block over anyway. Plus one at 70, you got it.
They just bullied them.
Here's okay, Kimura-san. No. Sharpshooter sending it way up to the Bannerlord. What the hell was that? That was never getting the King Harless. And now we go plus one.
MBG seems to have this habit of just throwing up through balls that are way too far up.
Lord of Crits. To Kimura-san! No, it's haved.
Okay, I think the problem with that was that Kimura-san was just way too far or up. There was a lot of open space, but he didn't position himself well anyway, so it wouldn't have been in that well. That fine if he had actually gotten the ball.
He has 500 IQ. He can do whatever he wants.
I think the most important feature of KMR is not his 500 IQ, but his money. I believe they've actually sponsored a team in the Italian league for some reason.
Yeah, wasn't it Juventus?
Yeah, Juventus. Fucking side games, man. Just have money to throw around.
Laughing snack. Phalanx. Long balls it up to time and effort, and that doesn't get to Lord of Crits at all. Laughing Snack can't come up with it. No, Sea Raider can't come up with it either.
It's kind of silly, given that GBFG doesn't even need to score a goal here. They just have to hold on with that improbable LBCBRB backline.
Kimura-san. Go to preset 3 now. You got it, Mountain Blade.
Ah, MBG starting to panic. That's the manager abuse we know in life.
Level 200 Ultimate Chicken to Lord of Crits. Oh, he shoves over a player in the box. Five minutes for an equalizer here. Maybe even another for GBFG. Or we're on our way to another 1-0 finish.
Oh, fantastic.
Wait, here's Punitinji. Oh, it's saved!
Ah, you can't fuck up opportunities like these.
And Lord of Shits will get a card for that. No, he won't. Wow! He got away with one. MS Paint Tactics to Butter. Back to MS Paint Tactics. Popped up for a corner.
They didn't want to take their chance at the wall, and that's probably going to cost them if they didn't get that corner.
MS Paint Tactics on the corner. 88-55. Check him.
Nice.
Butter! Butter! Butter!
Oh, no, not football. Not football Butter! Again, please.
Butter!
Harvesting season!
It's almost!
Harvesting season! Harvesting season!
It's almost!
Harvesting season! Harvesting season!
It's almost!
Harvesting season!
Away with you, vile beggar!
Harvesting season!
It's almost!
Harvesting season!
My lord!
Your money, Will!
Harvesting season!
What's this then, eh?
Harvesting season!
We'll have our
season!
We'll have our
harvesting
season! I've been drink from your
harvesting season!
Noise! I love that goal horn! Well! Well now, let's consult the GBFG paceman. If game is a must win, all right, preset plus one for GBFG, and there's a yellow for Mountain Blade.
Oh God, plus one.
What a way for the match to come alive at the death.
Are both teams on plus one, or did MBG put themselves back on neutral?
Nope. No, they're both gonna go on plus one. Game. Game. Okay.
Riggity 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 rick.
Plus one. There you go. Thank you. 3 minutes of stoppage with two already gone by.
Yeah, that's probably just going to be it. The goalkeeper.
Oh no, there's a foul.
Ah, that's just probably enough time for a field goal.
Time and effort. No, that's it. Football's the winner of this contest. 1-1.
Fantastic.
Wow. I mean, sure, the midway point got a little bit sleepy, but oh my god, GBFG.
Two shots on goal. That was some shot disparity.
One single shot in the second half. One. Just one. And butter is your dairy-based product of the match. I know what to play here. I know exactly what to play.
Please don't make it football if you have to play anything.
No. It's a 30-second bit about butter and what it brings. Damn it, why won't the video load? Give me a very large cone. All right, here's your anthem for this match.
Dairy fresh milk.
What butter brings
is 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 dairy fresh milk.
And let's look at the match stats now. Based butter. Technadium died.
What? What? I'm still alive.
Look at those ball winning areas just all over the place. I think GBFG tried to make a little turkey hand out of theirs.
Ah, yes, turkey, a favorite of mine.
It's like, you can see them trying to outline the palm and the thumb right there, but just kind of gave up past trying to make the index finger.
No, they got it fairly well. They just kind of missed the web feet on the right side.
And look at that! Just all down that right wing. Yikes! With an 18th minute red card.
Big yikes.
All the subs happening at 75, and Butter with a 90 plus goal. Brings us to the top of the stats. And where are we at in terms of matches now? Oh, we go all the way up to Group D. LZG versus RSG.
Muy bien.
Holy fuck, we're already at towards the end of the day? You mean to tell me I haven't taken up to 6 hours trying to stream this bullshit?
Well, I can't talk about you. I don't. Well, my preferred streamer is Sue, so...
Ha 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 ha.
I can't talk about any others, about the length of any other streamer.
Well, that wraps this one up. Thanks for commentating, Tech. We'll get right next to the, right to the next match. I'm not sure who had it. Let's see.
You can just check. But yeah, thanks for having me.
All right, later. Let's just hear the audio of what Butter brings, because there's something evil there that I'm detecting that I can't really pick up.
Dairy fresh milk.
What butter brings
is 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 dairy fresh milk.
What butter brings is dairy fresh milk.
When you nut, but she's still sucking. Alright, I think that's enough of Butter. Right.